What's going on, everybody? Stumpy's back at it again. As you can see, I got the truck down here. I got some jumper cables laid out on the ground. I don't know if you can see them. There they are, right there. Anyway, we got them right there. We got the battery almost hooked up. I'm going to put the original solenoid back on this piece here because of the fact that I think that because the negative terminal was not hooked, I went and looked through some of the wires, and I noticed there was another one over there, but there was only one wire hooked up to the actual solenoid. So I'm thinking that might have been the problem for the situation. The key is over in the bowline, so I'm going to go get it real quick. I'm gonna bring it over here, set it up, then I'm gonna set the jumper cables up to it real quick. I gotta break a couple bolts loose and then do a couple more things, but I'm gonna bring you guys back along for it. We're gonna get back at it, okay?
Set up. Let's try it here. That thing needs some serious WD-40. That torqued down on that thing. Okay. So I'm gonna try to make sure wires and stuff are not touching. Do this. Set that back in it. Let's see if I can. Sorry for the kids out here yelling in the yard. Wire wheel on that. I got one inside the house. I did find that last time too, so it should be just about in luck. Another thing is I gotta pour some gas in here. Okay.
be a healthy amount of fuel flowing through there. So we are getting fuel. Let's see what happens now. All I need to do is put some electricity to it. Okay, one, there's two. Well, let's see if it'll go. Connectivity there. Got positive connection to him. Okay. That's all right. That just tells me that that motor is no good. So, looks like what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stay over here and I'm gonna work on this one now. I was hoping that would work, but I guess not. Glad I know that now. Unless there's something else that I need to be doing. But I am going to bring this, and I'm going to disconnect my other pieces, because I think that'll sit inside there and it'll be perfect for us. Oh, it's a beautiful kit. Oh, yeah. Just gouges. Thank you. So, good thing is now, we know this stuff. I get to take this off of here. This now becomes a part mower. Folks, take this and this. Oh, let me see where you go. Test this one out the same way. Okay guys, I'm gonna drag this back, move the truck back some more. And as you guys can see, I don't know, well, you guys might be able to see. Hang on, let me turn it down for you guys. I've already got the actual starter solenoid hooked up inside of there. So, like I said, I'm gonna back up real quick. I'm gonna pop the hood and we're gonna retry that again after I get a couple things out of the way. This don't work, I don't know what will. I might do some more research to this. And or buy new solenoids and new stuff. But for free stuff, I'm testing it out. We're gonna get everything situated. Okay. All righty.
Let's see if I can't get you guys to. Oh, hey.
Oh, hang on. I got to turn the truck over. I forgot. Thank you.
gonna try mounting it, see if it'll get any difference out of that situation. That explains a lot. Okay, hang on guys. I have to see if I can't get this wire to come down a little bit further. Okay. That's not part of my damn problem right now. Okay, guys. All right. So what the problem was, is I don't know if you can see it or not. This wire right here has to be connected. And I've only been connecting these two right here to the clips, thinking nothing about it. Well, that's a, I don't know if you guys can see it real good or not, but that's a positive wire. So I need to hook that with a positive that goes in sync. And then this one's the negative that goes to the ground and everything else like that. So the bonus to all this is that, okay, there. Okay. And I'm only doing this for testing runs. Hello. Hey, Daddy. Hello. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over there and I'm going to start grabbing a hold of, because like I said, I got this all right here. I might see about, yeah. It's, I think I might go back up to the normal.
What happened?
Nothing. Will you bring me that tripod, please? All right. Right there. That's perfect. All right. I'm going to stick you guys back in the holder here.
And hi.
And that's